landing docking bay 9.
Roger. Initiating final approach. Hell's Gate, docking bay 9.
Every time I tell him, stop sending grunts, and every time, more grunts arrive.
Signal specialist.
Yeah, same thing as far as I'm concerned. But I won't be dealing with you on Pandora, okay? You're Dr. Harper's problem. You disappoint him, and that becomes my problem. So I got three words for you. Don't screw up.
Got it.
So file away fantasies of a tropical vacation. If you go cowboy like the rest of these jarheads, you'll be dead inside 2 weeks. I guarantee this planet is the most hostile world you've ever seen. But you keep an open mind, and she'll reward you in ways you can't imagine.
Welcome to your new home, people. Hell's Gate. I'm Officer Midori. Not much in formalities, so you can call me Kendra. I'll be in charge of your orientation. Now, which one of you is Ryder?
That's me.
Okay, you stay put. The rest of you, climb on board and you'll be shuttled to the main complex. Commander Falco's been damn near frantic for your arrival.
Falco?
He's the reason you're here, but I'll let him explain it all. First things first, let's get you up to speed.
5 years asleep in space, and now it's go, go, go.
A lot's happened while you were in stasis, and not all for the better. Now that the noisy stuff is out of the way, let's check your avatar. Dr. Monroe should have it ready to go. You set?
Are you kidding? It's all I've dreamed about for 5 years.
Just watch yourself around Dr. Monroe. He treats the avatars like his own personal guinea pigs.
Your stars arrive from Earth. Parcels and personal...
If it isn't the signal specialist. About time you showed up. Day one and you're already behind schedule. Head over to the link bed. Let's put you into your avatar and see if you're worth the small fortune it cost to send you here. Chop chop. We're not paying you by the hour.
Nice to meet you too.
Senior Science Officer Victor Monroe at your service. And just because your DNA is a 1 in a billion match doesn't mean you can be a princess. Get moving, Tiara. This will seem a little strange.
Take it slow. You might feel a bit disoriented.
Looking good, Ryder. You're doing well.
This is trippy.
All's normal. Your readings are solid.
Baby steps, Ryder. You look good.
It's okay, Ryder. This is normal. Sit down and we'll send you back.
You're actually quite good at this. With my fine tuning, you'll be zipping about with the best of them. You're a fine specimen, Ryder. Now run along. Officer Midori's waiting for you.
Something's not right.
But listen, you need to find Kensington and help him bring the side gates online. They just shut down. The grid is showing red along that line. I don't know what's going on today. Commander Falco's ready for you. He's eager to meet you. He usually doesn't interact with the Avatars. Hates them.
Folks got a thing against Avatars.
Like I said, there's more going on here than you know. You don't want to be in his bad books. Elevator will take you to Falco. Good luck, Ryder.
Yeah, thanks.
Ryder, hard to believe you're finally here. Seems like a lifetime ago I approved your commission papers.
Reporting for duty, sir.
Drop the formalities, kid. I've got a priority one situation. Someone in the Avatar program is feeding classified RDA info to the local Na'vi tribe. If word gets out what we're planning, we gotta have a full-scale native uprising on our hands.
What exactly are we planning?
You'll see soon enough. It was me who fought to get you here. Your skills as a codebreaker are highly underrated on this planet. Play your cards right and you'll go far. Screw up, and this planet will spit you out like pogey bait.
I'll do my best.
Right now, your job is to find that mole. Gather your gear and thumb a lift to the lagoon base. Time to hit the ground running.
Where do you want to go? Welcome to the park, sir.
The park?
Yeah, Blue Lagoon. We fenced in the whole area. Big chunk of Pandora wilderness. You want to see the planet? This is the safest place to do it.
How are we supposed to see the planet from inside a fence?
Seriously, man, you do not want to go beyond the fences, okay? I heard about a dude lost his arm to a plant. A freaking plant!
You serious?
Like the clap. Officer Midori's waiting for you near the main gate.
Detected. EMP protection protocols in effect.
Rider, you're just in time. We've got troops caught in the wire. They're reporting Viper Wolves moving on them.
Viper Wolves?
You'll love them. You've worked a turret, right? Good. Climb the main gate and lay down some covering fire. Move it! Not bad for a signal specialist.
Thanks.
This isn't over yet. We still have a man deep in the wire. Grab a buggy and help him out. Kid's name is Dalton, and he's pretty spooked.
What spooked him?
Guess you're gonna find out.
Glad to see you.
Damn it! Thank God you're here. The place is infested with those dogs. I had to slip in here and try and lose them. You gotta help me. I can't leave till I DF a signal, and I got Viper Wolves everywhere. This mission's priority one from Commander Falco. It's to track Navi activity or something. I can't get it working.
Calm down. What do you need?
I need a signal, and I ain't never done this stuff before.
All right. Can you make it back to base okay? I'll lock the signal for you.
For real? Oh, man, you're saving my ass. You gotta head a couple of mics northeast. That's the spot.
Love these things.
Kendra, move to the forward base. Grab one of the gators and head upriver to meet her.
Gotta love the perks.
Thank you.
Kensington just radioed. He was pretty impressed with you back there. And nothing impresses that guy. You're pretty good in a firefight. I need you to check in with Dalton. We've got even more problems along the fence line.
Dalton, wasn't he the guy stuck in the wire?
That's him. Get to the fence, see what's going down.
Hey, Ryder. Seems like every time I see you, there's trouble. We've got breaches along the fence. If there's a breach, it means one thing.
Viper wolves.
You got it. I'm checking the north fence. I need you on the south fence. Check the sonic pulses. Those things are meant to repel animals, except for some reason, they're attracting them. You gotta fix that.
Thank you. Put this to use. I'll take that. All the sonic pulses are fixed. No more viper wolves.
Great. Officer Midori said to find her when you're done. Hey, listen, I told Falco you helped set the scan on that Navi village. Didn't want to steal your thunder.
Appreciate it.
No problem. He said watch the skies. He's sending a dragon ship to activate the scan. Watch for it, huh? Thank you.
Follow that signal. I'll keep working on it from...
Good job on the fences. Time to get you into your avatar.
Sounds good. About those fences, I didn't tell Dalton, but as I was fixing the repulsors, I could tell someone physically inverted the wires.
You think it's the mole?
It has to be. Whatever's going on here, this place is seriously messed up.
You have no idea. The Na'vi are discovering human hospitality. And big surprise, they don't like what they see. This place is a powder keg waiting to blow. But that's another story. It's time for you to fire up your avatar. That never fails to creep me out.
Look at you, you're tiny.
Yeah, whatever. Listen, head over to meet Dr. Harper and his avatar team. Harper's the chief of the avatar program out here. He's a smart guy. You'll like him.
Ah, you're one of them avatars, ain't you?
Dr. Harper, I presume.
Oh, you must be Ryder. Let's get you up to speed.
Straight to it, huh?
My apologies. It's been one of those days. I'm sure we'll be the best of friends. Or the worst of enemies.
I'm not here to make enemies.
Then we'll get along just fine. Now, please, go and assist my associates.
You! Listen, noob, I need you to grab me some flora samples. You ain't afraid of a few carnivorous plants, are you?
What's a deadly flower among friends?
We aren't friends, and you need to learn quick. No one in the RDA is your friend. Figure that out, and you might survive on this rock.
All right, then.
Just grab me samples of a chalice and a scorpion thistle, and we won't have any problems.
Ryder, come in. Listen, head over to meet Dr. Harper and his Avatar team.
You've done well, Ryder. I had my doubts, but you seem to have a good head on you.
Thanks.
I am T'Angela. I have expected you. Today you must help clean infected herds. Sky people bring disease to our beasts.
Where'd you learn English?
Rene Harper has taught us your words for many summers. He is good. He says you help. Go.
Don't stand around. Get your butt to the chopper.
Commander Falco, what are you doing here?
Plans have changed, kid. I need you to follow T'Angela. We've just learned he's the link to the mole, and I need that mole right now.
What the hell's going on?
I'm shutting down the Na'vi once and for all. The only loose end is that mole. Follow T'Angela, and he'll lead you straight to him.
the hell? Eyes open.
Commander Falco.
What do you got, kid?
It's Dr. Harper. I can see him right now with Tan Zhao.
Son of a bitch, Harper! All right, we're loading a Scorpion now. Get down there, and don't let Harper get away.
It's you. You're the Mole.
Is that what you're here for? Find the Mole. Well, you did it. I'm the Mole. Great work, Ryder. I smell promotion in the air.
Do you realize what you're doing?
Think about what you're doing. Any of this look familiar?
Wait, that's...
Yeah, that's where the Na'vi used to live. Before you stepped in.
Me? I didn't do this.
Everyone's hearing about it. The new Sig Spec locked the target. What the hell did you think you were doing?
They told me it was... Oh, God.
They used you, Ryder. Falco and the RDA are finished. It's just a matter of time. I've joined with the Na'vi.
Give it up, Harper. Don't make this messy.
The Na'vi could use you. It's now or never. We're two avatars against these guys. We can take them. Let's do it right now. Right now!
Time's up! Ryder, I order you to shoot Harper.
Listen to me, Ryder. We're two avatars. We can take out these troops.
Around.
The RDA doesn't do anything piecemeal. This is just a taste of the fury to come.
Those long-range missiles will fry this whole sector. Your new friends got anything better than bows and arrows?
They defend their homeland. Those are the only weapons they need.
Great. Good choice, Ryder. Always back in the underdog.
Time is against us. If Falco unplugs our link chambers, we're done. Tanjala and I will lead a raiding party to seize the link chambers.
I'm coming with you.
No. You'll only slow us down. We're riding banshees. This is a skill you gotta learn from Beidamo, the mightiest warrior of the Tepani. A word of caution. Beidamo doesn't take kindly to strangers.
Excuse me, I just betrayed my own people to be here.
Then he especially won't like you. He hates traitors. Find Murali. She is mated with Beidamo. She'll know what to do.
Dreamwalker, Renee Harper speaks good of you, but I fear Beidamo not happy to see you.
Beidamo? He's the guy I need to talk to about an Ikran.
Then you must offer token of respect. Find rare fireweed. Only then will Beidamo speak to you.
What is this? You try to buy my trust with this?
You don't like the flowers.
Patut, I hear you betrayed your own kind to be here. How soon will you betray us? It will take more than this offering to earn my trust. Your people attack us with burning spears, missiles as you say, thrown from far like cowards. Sky Tower guides the missiles. You must destroy the tower. Find Murali. She leads the attack.
I've seen explosives left behind by the RDA. If I can find more, I can take out those towers.
The coward's path. You humans do not fight with honor. Go, destroy the towers however you wish.
Moron.
Beidamo didn't go for the flowers.
The same flower was Beidamo's first gift to me. He will not show it, but he now knows you have my blessing. Come, we must destroy Sky Tower. We find these... how you say... Takei. Will you help us?
These boxes are explosives. You know, boom boom.
Yes. We have word for this. Kangangang. We will make fire out of stone.
play a trick. Stay ready.
The missiles have stopped. But one small task does not make you an ally human. You must climb, find the Igran nests, what you call banshees. I will wait for you there.
I don't suppose I could thumb a ride.
A true Navi climbs to his Igran. You must prove your worth. Only cowards do not climb.
the link chambers, but we've taken heavy losses. Falco really wants us dead. We're heading back now. Stay with Beidamo. He's your safest bet.
Searching!
from the sky, yet you cannot fly. You call yourself a rider, yet you cannot fly. A rock flies better than you. Still alive? Your Igran is skilled. His friends will laugh at him for bonding with such a fool. Your people build machines high in the rocks. They say machines are to study Pandora. Now, machines spy on us, bring fire from the sky. We must destroy them.
Are you crazy? It'll be a turkey shoot. And we're the turkeys?
I have no time for your riddles. Come, we attack.
get in.
Come on, buddy.
You have succeeded where many have fallen. Make no mistake, this does not mean I trust you. Renee Harper brings your dream chamber. Find him. I have no more use for you, human.
Human? Last time I checked, I had blue skin.
Spirit is all that matters. Your spirit is human. You will never be one of us. Go!
The RDA sent in dragons. They're vulnerable from above, but we're not going to accomplish anything from down here. See what you can do. Ryder, you've got to get to higher ground.
You
Dreamwalker.
What's going on? Who are you?
I am Tahi Sanume, spirit leader of Navi Tipani. You are safe.
Harper?
Renee Harper could not be saved.
I don't understand.
Your human body is dead. But you are Navi now.
He will never be Navi. This one was born Sky People. He will always be Sky People.
It is done, Bedamo.
They are not to be trusted.
Enough. We speak no more of this. Ah, we have important work ahead.